What's good, John? I'm about to react to SAO Abridged Parody Episode 3, Something by Something Witty Entertainment. Let's see if I remember this episode right. This was like one of the saddest episodes of all. Like, it really was. I remember exactly what happened on this. And I think this is kind of one of the reasons that it got me more interested, because they have the balls to actually do it, but I don't know. But I want to see how they're like lighting up the mood with them doing what they did. So, but you know, anyway, let's hop right into this.
Owning is a non-profit fan-based parody. Sword Art Online is owned by A1 Pictures, Aniplex USA, and Reki Kawahara. Please support the official release.
I never knew who the creator's name was. A Sword Art Christmas. Okay.
Since I'm delightful at telling the story of well, hello. I see you come in. I am Sir Jack Dapper. Of course, you already knew that. It is my great honor today to introduce you to the Sword Art Online Christmas Extravaganza. Touching tale of Wimpy, adventure, true friendship. So, I have my book, I have my vermin. Gather round, children.
Yeah.
Let's make some Christmas.
Ready for this.
This is the story of the Red Nosed Reindeer.
Our magical journey began in April, apparently. That's a bit odd.
Yeah.
I went for a slow burn on this one. Well, I didn't dig it, as the kids would say. Our story began at the local davening hole, where our hero, Kirito, had just made some new friends, or homies, if you will. I'll stop now.
To Kirito!
Who are you people, and why are you at my table?
Kirito, can I call you Kirito?
No.
Here's the thing, Kirito, I couldn't help but noticing while I was rifling through your character page.
I thought I had that set to private.
That you are not associated with any guilds. So the crew and I call them the crew, by the way, were thinking that you should join our guild.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
Now, I know what you're thinking. Am I really worthy to join these awesome dudes?
I literally never thought that about anyone.
Well, let me assure you, we could certainly use someone with your assets.
Hey, my eyes are down here.
Right. So what do you say, Keith? Can I call you Keith?
God, no!
I see. And what if I put on this hat?
Oh, don't be ridiculous. What the hell am I signing?
To the newest member of the Moonlit Black Cats, Takeru!
Oh, wow.
So let me introduce you to the crew. I call them the crew, by the way.
So I've heard.
This here is Sachi. And the rest are NPCs.
Wait, what?
Damn.
Yeah, they're all companions from different quests. They help you fight, and as long as you never finish, they stay with you.
We must save my family!
The bandits are coming!
Nah,
it's just part of the quest. They say that like every 4 seconds.
Always remember to jump! Jump!
And he's from the tutorial.
Winners don't use drugs, except steroids. In which case, use lots of drugs.
Wait, so you never finished the tutorial?
Hey, just because I can't play the game doesn't mean I can't play the game. Wink.
I feel like you don't know how winking works.
Alright.
Thank you for joining our guild, Mr. Kirito.
Sweet merciful Buddha, what the fuck?
Now, don't panic. Sachi just lives out in the boonies, so our internet connection is kinda shit.
Oh god, it's spreading!
We have the women and children!
Yeah!
We got the shield!
Haha! What shenanigans? Four people died in that fire. But from the ashes,
wow,
sprouted a powerful friendship. And in time, Kirito found that he could almost tolerate them. Much like a fat man tolerates the tapeworms in his intestines. And like those tapeworms, that guild burrowed deep into his innards and gorged themselves on his leftovers until they began causing abdominal pain and diarrhea. I realize the metaphors bring it down a bit here, but Granny Kappa didn't raise no quitters. In any case, things were about to change for young Kirito as he learned one fateful night.
Hey, Kirito, buddy! Sachi kinda ran off and we don't know where
Yeah, good luck with that, Kata. It's my day off.
And because I know it's your day off, I went ahead and included a little motivation.
Right. Kata, when have you ever had anything like... I hate that goddamn hat! Yo, Sachi, Kata said you ran off with...
Jesus Christ, what's wrong with your eyes?
What? Oh, right, detective mode. One sec.
Detective mode.
Oh, that's brisk.
Is it supposed to hurt like that?
Right. I don't think so. Unless the game was developed by a sadist.
Well...
Yeah, I heard it. So anyway, I figure I got about, 5 minutes before I back out from the pain. So, Princess, why'd you run off?
Because I'm terrified my leg is going to get me and everyone I love killed.
Well, shit, I don't know how to mock that. God, that's never happened before.
Well, maybe this is something you don't need to mock.
Okay. But then what's the point of other people if not to mock them?
You know, I'm starting to see why people think you're an asshole.
People think I'm an asshole?
Yeah.
And so they talked all through the night. And slowly, Kirito began to see the error of his ways. If that seems like a combo to you, congratulations! You get a cookie.
Wow, Sachi. Really opened my eyes. I've been such a jerk. Well, no more.
Well, yeah. Last episode said it all.
From now on, I'm going to be nicer and show people the compassion they deserve.
So, can we talk about my problems now?
Ugh, no one cares.
Hey, I thought you said you were going to black out from the pain.
Oh, yeah. Guess I'm just a lot tougher than I
thought. Hey, crew. I know you guys have been working really hard, and I've got some good news.
And
some bad news. The good news is we're in debt to the mob. No, wait, that's the bad news. Also, there's no good news.
There's a mob in this game?
Yeah, I may have promised some, let's say, unsavory individuals that I could duplicate their rare item. And, well, it turns out that got patched.
So then why don't you just give back their item?
Yeah, right. Well, here's the thing. I kind of sold it. And now...
The bandits are coming!
Precisely! But the Don says all will be forgiven if we replace the item.
Well, okay. That doesn't sound too...
Here's the thing.
There it is.
It only drops on the 27th floor.
Is that a problem?
Well, let me put it this way. Take the most horrific, awful thing you can think of and multiply it by cancer.
Oh, my God.
Fine. You've got Kirito, and he's practically carrying this crew.
Practically? Kirito, I'm sorry.
So, on that note, what do you guys think?
Well, no offense, but that's the most probably fine idea I've ever heard.
Probably.
That's a weird way to phrase that.
Don't push me on this.
All right, so we got us a game plan.
Wait, you didn't say what you're doing in all this.
Well, the thing about that is, later...
I think you just leave.
We really need to take
I don't remember what happened.
God, we've been looking for hours. What is this stupid thing supposed to drop anyway?
Kirito, did Kata even tell us which item we're looking for?
Son of a...
We must save my family!
Oh, wow. A single chest in an empty room. Yeah, this looks
wow,
legit.
How booby-trapped, like...
Sachi, you set them to auto-loop, didn't you?
Yeah, I thought it would save time.
Oh, yeah. We're sprinting to our deaths at record speed.
Well, it might not be a trap. Maybe we just won a prize or something.
Decoy, slaughter knots and murder dolls.
Oh, no.
Slaughter knots and murder dolls? It must be my birthday.
I thought you were going to be nicer.
Baby steps.
It's okay. We'll just grab one of the tower crystals for Gary.
Who the fuck is Gary?
We must save my family.
That was scary.
Of course it was!
No, no, it's fine! Charlie's got a bunch of health potions!
Which one's Charlie? Never mind, I got it!
Mommy, still!
Oh, God, stop! Yeah. Well, we're just gonna have to fight our way out.
Okay, yeah. I'm scared, but I trust you, too.
Oh, no.
Sachi, no!
Kirito, this is your fault.
Oh, yeah.
That was grim.
Yeah.
But as with all things, there is always a silver lining. Or you see,
what's the silver
Kirito line? Still had one friend left with whom he could share his grief.
Kata!
Yeah!
Is that what happened?
Christmas! Yay! Christmas! No one chooses.
I don't remember any of that. I remember the killing, but I don't remember him jumping off.
My name is
Klein. Oh, yeah,
Klein.
That was unsettling. What the hell was that?
I correct people so often, they think it's how I say hello.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, no kidding. So what are you doing out here?
Yeah, I've been having this weird pain in the chest. I was hoping this rare item might be able to fix it.
Well, that's strange. What do you think caused it?
Well, I suppose it started right after I watched my entire guild get slaughtered. But I mean, I didn't take any damage, so that can't be it.
Damn.
Oh my god!
Kirito, as the sole survivor of the Midnight Black Cast, the debt naturally falls to you. The Don sends his regards.
Well, as many questions as this raises, I'm gonna keep this brief. Kirito, you're not injured. You're sad that all your friends died.
Wow, I never thought about it like that.
Yeah, big shock, you friggin' sociopath. Look, I've heard rumors that item might be able to rest players. It's a long shot, but you owe it to yourself to try. Go on ahead. We'll hold them off.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever done for me. Thank you, Klein.
Hey, Klein, who's Klein? Open it for me.
And there, under that frosted fir tree, Kirito spotted the big man himself, streaking through the snowy sky.
Santa Claus?
Full of Christmas cheer. The patron saint of prostitutes. Look it up. Old Saint Nick.
You know what? I am. I don't remember any of this. I don't remember any of this.
Kirito, how'd it go? Did you win?
Does this look like the face of victory to you?
You didn't get it?
Oh, I got it. It's a hat. It's a goddamn hat. Oh,
that's depressing.
Well, what do you want to do with it?
Wear it, poop in it. I don't really care anymore. But I do suppose I should thank you. You made me realize that by being nice and letting people in, they'll just die.
Wow.
Thank you for showing me that there's still a part of me that can feel like this. Because now that I know where to find it, I've killed it forever. So thank you. Thank you for freeing me. Balls.
No. No. You were so close. You were almost a person. You were so close.
And so they say, Kirito's heart grew 3 sizes that day. It immediately shrank 6, imploding into a black hole from which no love could escape. The end.
It was depressing.
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you expecting a happy ending? Well, I'm afraid the world doesn't work that way, bucko. The only thing you can hope for in life is that you make enough money to fill the void left behind by the woman you love, which takes your children to some island in Tahiti with a cabana boy half a fucking age. Well, look at me now, you harlot! I'm still alone with all my money! God, I'm alone. Oh, no.
Wow, this was a...
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Well, that was...
I'm sorry, Don. We finally tracked down the one known as Kirito, but we were beaten back by the legendary warrior Balls Deep 69 and his men. The boy escaped us yet again. I have no excuse, but I promise you, we will get back what was stolen. What are your orders, Don Fluffles?
Wow, I forgot how depressing. I forgot how depressing that was back then. It's been a while since SAO started in English, and I didn't know about it. That's the only way I knew about it was when it was in English. I forgot how depressing that episode was, and it was depressing. I don't remember that much. I remember my brother talking to me about how it was too. So, yeah, that sounds about right, how it's going, but I forgot how sad that was. But, anyway, please like and subscribe, turn on post notification. The original video will be in the description below. Give me some suggestions, and... Like I said, like and subscribe, turn on post notifications. The original video will be in the description below. Give me some suggestions, and I will see y'all later. Deuces.